a little quiet. They've spent lots of hours and lots of time and have worked very, very hard for tonight's performance. So please, we would like for you to give them your undivided attention. And in order to do so, we have a few house rules that you need to follow.
Thank you, Stacey. Okay, parents, I'd like to thank you all for coming tonight. Showing your commitment to your children. They have worked really hard, as Ms. Gatefrey said, and as she said about mobile phones. As you can see, a number of people are recording the performances, and we wouldn't like them to be spoiled by somebody's phone ringing. So, if you can remember to switch them off at the time, please. First, we are going to have a reading of the Holy Quran, and we have Amir from Year 3.
Performing the first piece, we have the
overture to Jack and the Beanstalk, which we're going to play for you. We have a production that we're putting together that will be on April 2013 at Tull School. So, yeah, whole primary department. So all the children will be involved, and this is a piece of music from Jack and the Beanstalk.
Ooh.
we have Year 3A, we just can't wait to be king from the Lion King.
Yeah.
classes at the moment, a lovely show. We've got some solo performances from some of the children. The first performer that we have is from Wandy, and it's TJ Wang, and she's going to perform a piano medley. AB, and they're going to be doing Waka Waka by Shakira, which of course was from the 2010 World Cup, which was hosted in South Africa. the class before we have our finale is a year six. And they're going to be singing One Thing by One Direction. One Direction is a boy band. They've only been around for a couple of years, a year maybe. And they seem to be really hitting everywhere. America loves them, Europe loves them, and of course, year six love them.
Thank you. Finally, thanks so much, Mrs. Gaisri.
Lovely to see so many of you here, and I would like to thank you all for coming along and supporting the boys and girls as they've performed for us tonight. And I look forward to seeing a lot more of you on future occasions.